for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
Do this for just 2 minutes daily and your life will change completely. Sooner or later, every woman has to go to the doctor with symptoms for which it is uncomfortable to talk about. Redness, genital itching, swelling of the mucous membranes, abdominal pain, foul-smelling secretions. Vaginitis is an inflammation of the lining of the vagina caused by pathogenic bacteria or fungi. This disease affects about a third of women of childbearing age. To understand the cause of vaginitis, it is important to remember that the vagina is home to many different microorganisms, beneficial and pathogenic. Their balance depends on the age, lifestyle, and function of the woman's ovaries. All these things affect the content of glycogen in the vaginal wall, which is converted into high concentration of lactic acid, pentose 4-400, and prevent the spread of bad bacteria. An alkaline environment in the vagina can cause many different diseases. The use of antibiotics to treat this condition can exacerbate the problem, resulting in spread of fungal infections. Drugs and other chemicals can cause allergic reactions and excessive dryness. But the good thing is that there are natural remedies which normalize the microflora of the vagina and eliminate the unwanted signs of vaginitis. Important: before starting treatment, however, you need to do some tests and find out what caused the disease, bacteria or yeast. Mix 2 tablespoons 9% acidity vinegar with 4 cups of boiling water. Rinse the external parts of your genitalia with this solution. Repeat this process every day until the unpleasant symptoms disappear. Bring 4 cups of water to a boil and add 2 tablespoons dried chamomile flowers and simmer for 5 to 10 minutes. Rinse and wash with this potion, taking into account the severity of the disease. Follow this treatment until the microflora is normalized. Lemon juice. Dissolve 1 tablespoon lemon juice into 4 cups of lukewarm water. Douche with this mixture. In order to prevent further vaginal infections, eat dairy products, use underwear made of natural fabrics, and for intimate hygiene, use gentle products containing lactic acid.